that of course we all want to take pictures, right? But just some house rules. This line over here, once we have the presentation for each class, this will be for the parents for that class. Apparently, the first song is your own, right? So we will accept this part.
Everybody,
let's put our hands together. Everyone, all the parents, good morning. Let us all stand for the invocation.
Hands together. Hands together, everyone.
Good morning, everyone. Today is the first day of first of all, welcome to our Christmas party here in Pathway. Of course, we're having here in here in Pathway 1 because we want to show that we actually go after the program. Today is the first day of the new day in Laguna that Christians here in the Philippines practice as a way of preparing for Christmas. It has been a tradition in Pathways to have our Christmas program during this special day. Christmas is one event which is celebrated around the world in the most varied of ways, with customs and traditions differing from one region to another, and celebrations spanning a wide range from deeply religious to festive and secular. Motley of bits and pieces taken from one region and another, every country around the world has developed its own way of celebrating Christmas. Let us take a look at the various ways of different countries and how they celebrate Christmas around the world. Without further delay, here are the children of Pathways. Here are the children of the world. Clap your hands, everyone.
Everybody, look at me. I'm here. Teacher is here. Teacher is here. I'm here. Little. Little. Caleb, can you come? Caleb. There's your flag. There's your flag. Ate, ate, ate.
Where are you, Paika?
Daddy,
we're
in
grade.
Hello? Mommy, after you die.
Get it!
Hey, sayang. Gusto mo yung saan?
Okay, go ahead.
Wait lang ha.
Flags,
hands. Come on, teacher's here, Alex.
Pictures of the toddlers and the nursery class, the basic, understand.